Morning, everyone. Another game day, Saturday. We are away at Norwich City. Guys, I can't lie, I'm dreading today. I think the disappointment from last week is still sitting quite badly with me. I think the performance, the general shitness of it all just doesn't sit right. It's such a Watford thing to do, to go and kickstart another team season. And today, I've just got a horrible feeling that might be what happens. I hope I'm wrong. I hope that the boys turn up and we get a performance. I really want those 3 points for the manager, and just to kickstart us again, and just to look like a Premier League team, because at the moment we look a little bit out of our depth. But hopefully that will change. It's an ungodly hour of the morning. Just gone 8 o'clock. Just waiting outside Jason's house. Our destination is Liverpool Street Station to get the train today. But before then, little cheeky stop off at Baker Street for a bit of Brecco. And then, yeah, get on with the day, I guess. Never been to Norwich. So, you know, looking forward to that side of it. Famous for mustard, Delia Smith and carrots.
We're the best possible supporters in the world.
But anyway, look. Enough of that. Let's get on with the day. We will catch you up very shortly. Come on, you horns!
Jet plane headed up to the sky.
To the sky.
Spread wings and the clouds getting high.
Status update here at Baker Street. Dramatically, the fucking pub's closed. And it's his fault.
No. Yeah, I'll leave for that one, mate.
Port around. Just thought I'd record it.
Aye.
Looking forward to today, mate.
I'm apprehensive.
That's the least of least of my worries. They're now being done, mate.
I think it's a game we need to not lose.
Well, for me, if he, we'll lean on the bar and have a chat. If he loses today, and he don't get anything against Newcastle, I think he's au revoir. I generally think it's like that at the moment.
Dare I say it, I reckon, I can't stand the guy, I reckon Eddie Howe would do a job for us.
That is a brave call, brave call. Anyway, must go, beers are ready.
Sorry, beers are ready, sorry, and I bought them.
Shove the bubbles up your arse.
Really? How bad can things get?
Don't try that bollocks with me.
Bonjour, we have arrived in the Costa del Norwich, haven't we?
It's very hot.
It's very.
I'm sweating.
Coming from the Indian there. Fucking sweating here. But look, we've arrived. Long train journey. The boys are here as well. So, yeah, all good. We're just on the way down to the Wetherspoons, allegedly. Having never been here, but yeah, we're in Norwich. It's warm. It's lovely.
It's very nice. And
very warm. Beautiful.
I rate it 8 and,
out of 10 heat. Yeah, just have a look. The old town centred. That actually looks a little bit inviting, dare I say. Well, see how we go. Come on, you ones! So, we are in Norwich, famous for its mustard, Delia Smith, and crunching carrots. And we are on the way to, allegedly, the away pub. But...
Where are you? Where are you?
It's proving more difficult than... I mean, there's no one around.
Where are you?
There's literally no one. So,
it does smell a bit funky.
Yeah, I'm not sure at the moment.
Where are you?
You're going left here. Left?
Yes, yeah.
Left. Collins found it. So basically, Collins like a bloodhound. If there's a beer available, he'll find it. He'll find it. And I'm just going to stop this video and then show you what I'm looking at. Bear with me. There's Colin in front. The bloodhound.
Yeah.
Some love there. Lots of love. Come on, you old ex! So, we are.
Where are you?
Well, I don't really know where we're going, but we're getting pumped into this place. Looks dodgy. Right.
God, listen, you have never seen someone so loud during an away day. Look at this brother here, look at him.
Look at that, big
animal. Oi, 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 oi. Look at him. Je ne sais quoi pourquoi. Right, what are we saying today? What are we saying?
I don't rate them, but we
look them across the river. Look,
they're not up.
Need a paddleboard.
They're not up for it like we are. Got the coach down early, so six hours sleep. You got the coach.
Window licker
on like this, dressed in a coach. Six hours sleep, and I'm buzzing for it. I'm telling you now,
it's Milo Sarr
and Dennis
Alvarez. Bro, listen, spot me. God bless you. I love it. Look at that. I love that. Have a good day.
I'm saying 2-0 is Milo Sarr, and I'm saying Josh King.
I hope he's fucking right. I hope.
And I'm hoping Swansea absolutely battles him.
I need to ask you a question, though, guys. You ready? What do you think of Luton?
Yeah.
What do you think of shit?
Luton!
Fuck you!
That's alright! We ain't Luton!
You stinky Timber! Timbers! Yes, bruv!
Guys, honestly, it is like 40 degrees here in Norwich.
Got the old bin liner here.
Fucking hell. Honestly, I'm sweating.
I don't even know where we're going. We're walking down some...
Where are you?
God knows where we're going to fall off. Look, we're like lemmings at the moment. We're just going about to fall off. All right, Dan.
Hello.
We're about to fall off a fucking cliff or something here. It's a flat land, isn't it? It's just going to walk you off somewhere. Hello, mate. You got any carrots? No, I don't think he has, apparently. Anyway, see you in the ground. Covered in beer, guys. Look, to the youth for today and George Rudd. Fucking hell, guys. Well done, though. Great atmosphere. Well done. Just a beer. I'm still standing.
And I get a kick. Oh, I'm still standing.
We got a pie from Norwich. I don't know what it is.
It might be alive.
That's gonna be alright, it'll be alright. I'll see you in a minute. So pie review time, guys. Norwich City away. This thing, just getting there, look. Yeah, got a bit of steak. It's very juicy. Juicy, juicy. It just tastes of vinegar though. It's not great. You've got a chicken bolty there.
It is beautiful. From an Indian, that is banging.
And you've got a piece of carpet.
Disappointed. Burnt as shit.
Disappointed.
Yeah.
So Norwich, you get 3 skid marks out of 10 for your pie effort. Currently, Tottenham Hotspur, you're winning with 8 out of skin marks out of 10. God bless you.
There, now, drive forward. Pass the ball to him. Boom.
I do appreciate Foster because he's got the distribution.
Oh,
on!
Blow up.
Norwich winner, the Norwich.
Try and get into the Norwich pub, but we've got to put an accent on, so all right, my lover, all right there. I love a nice carrot. I do, yeah, it's a nice carrot. Where do we go? Oh, we go in there, do we? No, I think we go in here, don't we?
Okay,
I've got to be on the
station.
Oh mate, it's up the road. I got to be on the field in a half hour. Not a clue what I'm talking about. Not a clue.
We're in a Norwich pub.
We have to pretend to be miserable.
I can't believe we lost, my lover.
All right, my lover.
Jackson's
crazy.
Quite
easy, to be fair. We're in the enemy's territory. Head down. Shouldn't pas, as they say in Luxembourg.
Fatsos.
And Colin has just told us that, unfortunately, the sausage roll that he had during half time.
The worst ever.
The worst sausage roll he's ever had. Am I right?
Absolutely, mate.
I'm not overstating that. That is...
Absolutely. No, it's true. Honestly, it was the worst. The worst.
Bad. Are you worried you're going to shit yourself later? Like, that bad?
Yeah.
Like...
Yeah. It weren't good.
Never trust a fart anyway, but...
No, I'll never do anyway.
One of them,
yeah,
but...
It was never good.
No, don't trust... Yeah.
The worst.
Anyway, so we're in the restaurant. We won 3-1. We've been in the Norwich pub. We're still in Norwich. We're not going to say too much. But good day.
Right,
it's a great day. It's a great day, isn't it? Guys, it's a great day.
And we'll start drinking beer.
It's a good day.
It's a good day.
Just enjoying myself.
It's a great day. It's a great day. Look, the boys are here. Look.
It's not a train beer either.
It's just a lovely day. What a lovely day. Just such a lovely day.
Lovely day.
Oh, yeah, take our order now, so I'll see you in a bit. My phone's fogged up. What is that there? Is that the camera there?
I love it.
Oh, there we are. That's better. That's weird.
You alright?
I want to go to sleep.
He wants to go to sleep.
Top of the top minute, mate.
Norwich fans here. A few Norwich fans. God bless
you. Don't pity me! Don't pity me, you fuckers!
Don't pity him.
Well, you should.
But
that's beside the point.
No, don't. Yeah, no, they done well today. It was it just...
Our last day was trying to do
a lot of
episodes.
They were shit.
A good time to say goodnight now. It's 8:45. We are on the train. A few Watford boys behind us. Fantastic. Listen, when we started out today, I was dreading it. Dreading it big time.
We've done a double over last season.
Yeah, but, hang on. Whoa, right, you're going to get me involved now. Watford always kickstart somebody else's season, without a doubt. Always.
Yeah.
Right.
Newcastle.
Okay, we got them next week. So we're not over the. Okay. So just a speed bump. Today has been fantastic. It has been a privilege to spend my time with these reprobates. An old sleepy McFast in here. It's been good. Fantastic. And we're having a few drinks on the way home. It's been great. Guys, we are back same time next time. Newcastle at home. Please stay tuned for the Do Not Scratch Your Eyes podcast. We've got a few special guests coming up. Look on the socials for that. But other than that, it is time for me to say au revoir. God bless. See you next time. Come on, you Wolves. Yeah!